our channel, The Past Quest. We only post videos about history. If you find our video interesting, then subscribe our channel, like and share our videos. Therese Brandl. Nickname Rosie. Nazi concentration camp guard. She was born on 1st February 1902 in Staudach-Eggendach, Bavaria, German Empire. After Adolf Hitler became Chancellor of Germany, the first Nazi concentration camps were established in March 1933. Initially, most of the prisoners were members of the Communist Party of Germany, but as time passed, various groups were arrested, including habitual criminals and Jews. After World War II began, people from German-occupied Europe were imprisoned in Nazi concentration camps. The Ravensbrück camp was a Nazi concentration camp for women from 1939 to 1945, located in northern Germany. Brandl was assigned to Ravensbrück concentration camp in March 1940. She began training as a guard at Ravensbrück in 1940 under SS-Oberaufseherin Johanna Langefeld and served as an SS-Aufseherin at Ravensbrück until 1942. She quickly rose through the ranks there and became a report leader. Her main task was to count female prisoners at roll call and hand out punishments. In March 1942, she was transferred to Auschwitz I concentration camp. The camp was initially established for political Poles prisoners. The initial transport of political prisoners to Auschwitz consisted almost exclusively of Poles. Her duties included watching over female prisoners in the sorting sheds and as a report leader. In October 1942, she was assigned to the newly opened Auschwitz II extermination camp at Birkenau. The same month, a new Oberaufseherin Maria Mandel, who was nicknamed the Beast by prisoners, arrived from Ravensbrück, and former SS Oberaufseherin Johanna Langefeld was sent back to Ravensbrück. In Auschwitz II, from 1942 to late 1944, the Nazis sent Jews from all over German-occupied Europe to its gas chambers. About 1.1 million people were killed in Auschwitz. Those who were not gassed were killed by starvation, exhaustion, disease, personal executions, beatings, and during medical experiments. She soon rose through the ranks and became the first guard, alongside Margot Dreschel and Irma Gries. She participated in the selection of women and children to be sent to the gas chambers, as well as physically abusing of prisoners, including children. In the summer of 1943, she received a medal from the Reich for her good conduct in the camps. As the Soviet Red Army approached Auschwitz in January 1945, the SS sent most of the camp's prisoners on death marches to camps in Germany and Austria. Nazis were worried that they would be accused of genocide, so they ordered the forced evacuation of camp prisoners. Thousands of prisoners were forced to walk long distances barefoot in the cold and snow with little or no food, water or rest, and were then loaded onto trains and boats. Thousands of them died of starvation and exhaustion. SS guards shot those who could not continue the march or who tried to escape. These evacuations were called death marches. In November 1944, as the Soviet army advanced, she was assigned to the Mühldorf concentration camp along with Mandel and was demoted to Aufseherin. Mühldorf was a satellite system of the Dachau concentration camp located near Mühldorf in Bavaria. The camps were established to provide labor for an underground installation to produce weaponry and war-related material. Little is known about Brandl's behavior at Mühldorf. She probably changed her cruelty as Germany was losing the war. In late April, as the US Army approached the camps, the SS guards evacuated some 3,600 prisoners from the camp on death marches. She fled Mühldorf camp on 27 April 1945, weeks before the arrival of the US Army. But 4 months later, on 29 August 1945, the US Army arrested her in Bavaria and sent her to a holding camp for interrogation. In November 1947, she was tried along with other Auschwitz camp personnel at the Auschwitz trial in Krakow, Poland. The Auschwitz trial began in Krakow on 24th November 1947, when the Supreme National Tribunal of Poland tried 40 former staff of the Auschwitz concentration camp. 40 SS officers, 35 men and 5 women served as guards or doctors in the camps, were tried. One of the witnesses who testified against Prandtl was Andreas Lorenciakas, a 9-year-old Italian boy recalled his mistreatment at her hands in Auschwitz. In November 1944, all children were transferred to Camp A, the Gypsy Camp. When they counted us, one was found missing. Mandel, SS Lagerführerin of the women's camp, and her assistant Brandl drove us out into the street at 1 in the morning and made us stand there in the frost until noon the next day. On 22nd December 1947, she was convicted of crimes against humanity and sentenced to death. 23 persons were sentenced to death and 17 were sentenced to imprisonment, ranging from life imprisonment to 3 years. All were executed on 24th January 1948 in Krakow-Montelupich prison. Krakow-Montelupich prison, one of the most feared Nazi prisons in occupied Poland, was used by the Nazi secret police Gestapo during World War II. Therese Brandl was executed by hanging in prison on 24th January 1948, about a week before her 46th birthday. Therese Brandl and Maria Mandel were the first to be executed.
Shortly before the execution, Maria Mandel and another SS camp guard, Therese Brandl, asked for forgiveness to Stanisława Raczwalowa, a Polish survivor from Auschwitz. Maria Mandel. At Auschwitz, Mandel was known as the Beast. Mandel had total control over all her female subordinates and prisoners in the camp. The only man Mandel reported to was the camp commandant. She controlled all the female Auschwitz camps and subcamps. Mandel brutally tortured prisoners, beat women, men, and children with a whip and kicked them blindly. She participated in the selection of women and children sent to the gas chamber. She sent 500,000 women and children to their deaths in the gas chambers at Auschwitz. Maria Mandel was hanged on 24th January 1948 at age 36.
Thank you for watching.